Cameron, this is Eli, and I'm going to walk you through how you can track the number of clicks and the number of tickets sold in Eventbrite. So you'll see here in the link that you gave me that at the end of what looks like a standard URL, there is a question mark AFF equals affiliate one. That is sort of the unique code that allows you to find out whether this link generated traffic. So the way to do that is to go into your Eventbrite and click Manage on your event. From there, you'll see here in the left, under the Invite and Promote section, there is a Tracking Links section. So if you click on that, what you'll see here are a number of the unique links that you have for your event, and then the number of visits, and then the number of tickets sold. So in my case, I've got these three because those are auto-generated from widgets I created in Eventbrite. But you'll see you can also create a new tracking link. So if you had several partners and you wanted to see which ones were most effective in actually promoting your event, you would just be able to create a unique link for them by clicking the Create a New Link button and then creating some text here. So you'll see it defaults to affiliate one, which is why I think we're already using this for your event. But you could put anything in here. So you could say it was like net 2, and then it would have a brand new URL that you'd give to me and it would only be used for tracking whether I was able to generate traffic. And you'll see right here it's the same kind of general format, which is the big long URL and then question mark affiliate equals net 2. So hopefully that's helpful. Maybe that will work. Let me know. Thank you.